Good evening, I'm Dan Fanning. Rejoice, high school football fans, as the first Lowcountry school took to the practice field earlier this evening. Northwood Academy, the first to get underway, as they'll be the first to play on Saturday, August the 10th. After snapping a 29-game losing streak to begin last season, the Chargers went on to win 6 ball games. And while second-year head coach Johnny Waters brings back a wealth of talent on both sides of the ball, he likes the togetherness of this year's squad. As NA moves up to 4A, how can last year's success help now that the Chargers know what winning looks like?
It did a lot for us. It, like you said, it gave the enthusiasm. Our numbers are up. I mean, we're up to, we'll have 48 on the roster compared to last year. So everybody wants to be a part of it, which is great. When you play up in the 4A, it gives you a little more to say, now we're playing with the big guys, So they're excited about that. It's put a little pep in our stuff, even during the summer, when summer can get grueling and tired. Not these guys, they've come to work. We've had 100% participation all summer long, just about. I mean, it's been great.
I feel like the group we have, the 48 players, I feel like we are going to do wonderful. And I feel like what happened last year just builds on our confidence, just being better and stronger and faster and just everything. This year, I feel like it's just going to be great. I feel it's going to be a great year.